Hi guys, today I'll show you how to defrost cheese through microwave. See, it is frozen now. First we have to take a microwave. Here I'm using a Samsung microwave. Then we have to put it inside the microwave and press microwave option and 1 minute and 30 seconds and start. See guys, it is now melting. 22 seconds left. Now the counter has come. And then has come. Now we'll check the cheese. See, it has melted. And we have a soft and squishy. Cheese. Oh, this is how we have to melt cheese through microwave.